One of the biggest mistakes people make when they're building an e-learning program is they pick the wrong LMS. Now, if you've been following us for a while, you'll know that even though e-learning has an E in it, which means that it's electronic learning, which means, you know, technology and all that crap, LMS doesn't make or break your e-learning program unless you need an LMS that is SCORM compliant, and for some reason, you pick an LMS that isn't SCORM compliant. So today, we're gonna go through our two favorite LMSs that are SCORM compliant, and we're gonna give you examples of LMSs that are phenomenal, but they're not SCORM compliant. If you need a SCORM compliant LMS, it would be a huge mistake to choose them.
Absolutely, and we also dive into that even more in a free gift that we have for you, because we understand that in order to have electronic learning, your learning needs to be in an electronic form, and one of the best places for it to be is a learning management system.
Boom.
So if you want to develop an online course successfully or an e-learning program in 90 days or less, save $10,000 or more in the process, really understand what we call CTD, content technology and distribution, the three key pillars in order for you to have a successful e-learning program and online course, that's what this free masterclass is all about. It is linked below, go check it out.
Now what you need to decide now, LMSs that work with SCORM, we're gonna break these into two categories.
Break them into two.
Category number one is an internal LMS, okay? Category number two is an external one. Help me out, Hector.
Absolutely.
And what does this mean? An internal LMS is what, Hector?
Internal LMS is focused specifically on employees. It's LMSs that their main capability, their main function is for you as an organization to develop e-learning programs specifically for employees. Think job-specific role training, onboarding employees, continuous education of employees.
Exactly.
Internally, it is all about your employee.
And what's an external one, Hector?
An external one is all about customers. It's all about creating online courses to sell to businesses or to individuals. So
exactly.
External is all about that focus.
So our favorite internal LMS that is SCORM compliant is what, Hector?
Talent LMS.
Talent.
It's all the way from Greece.
LMS.
Grecia, Elada, Yunnan. It is
and
all the way from Greece.
Our favorite LMS for external is what, Hector?
Is LearnWorld, which is all the way from Greece. Grecia, Elada, Yunnan.
So if you are looking to build an internal e-learning program to train your employees, and you need an LMS that's very customizable, that's gonna plug in to the technologies you are already using, and also has some leaderboards, has some gamification, has the ability to have certifications, and guess what? You can put your compliance training in there, all those different things. We have a link right below this video for unlimited free trial.
It's also very hospitable.
Unlimited
this is a Greek
free trial.
Very hospitable.
And if you comment below the video and use that free trial, we will hook you up with a talent LMS expert. That's gonna help you get the most out of it. On the other side of things, LearnWorlds, also from the Greece, is going to help you sell your courses. Now, here's the thing. Are these our two favorite LMSs overall?
No.
But our two favorite LMSs overall are not SCORM compliant. This is why this is so important. You could put all this time into getting the nicest authoring tool, okay? You could put all this time into creating courses that are SCORM compliant, and then you're like, oh, well, I really, really, really like Kajabi. And then you invest in it and you build out your website. And hey, we love Kajabi. We host our course on Kajabi, but our course isn't built in SCORM.
Oh, so our
this is bad.
Non-SCORM compliant faves LMSs is Kajabi, which is a 30-day free trial. Link below, go check it out. And Talent Cards, which is from La Grecia, Yunnan, Elava, Bam.
We really like what the Greeks create in addition to the Acropolis. But this is so important, guys, because Kajabi is amazing, but it's not SCORM compliant.
And we even though it's not Greek, it is blue and white, the Greek colors.
So when we first started promoting Kajabi, we didn't initially know that it wasn't SCORM compliant until we recommended it to a client of ours. And they're like, well, I have this, is how my course is built out. And we're like, oh, well, you know what? That's why we have our 30-day free trial. They checked it out with the 30-day free trial. We tried to get the course in there, and we found out that we couldn't get the SCORM course in there, which is why the free trials are so important, and that's why we like to give people free trials, because you won't waste that time. Even if you, for some reason, pick an LMS that isn't SCORM compliant and you need one that's SCORM compliant, as long as you have a free trial, you're gonna figure it out before you put too much into it. But if you need an LMS that's SCORM compliant, go with Talent LMS, Lauren Worlds. Talent Cards is amazing. It is a mobile-first LMS.
Mobile.
But you can't host SCORM files in Talent Cards. So you can't use either one of these. Even though we love them, you can't use them. So don't use them. You gotta use these. And guess what?
If you want to learn even more about the technology pillar, which encompasses this, to guarantee that you have a successful e-learning program or online course, we have a gift for you, which is a masterclass link below. You will learn how to build a successful e-learning program and online course in 90 days or less and save $10,000 in the process.
Sorry.
B-E-A.
We were told not to yell.
Beautiful.
I just yelled. Thank you for the license. Sorry for yelling. We love you.